Hi, it's Tomas from Guitar Guitar, and today we have the brand new lineup of Jimi Hendrix pedals from MXR to run through for you. It's a classic selection of pedals that you're all familiar with, and they've put them in the general MXR chassis that we're also all familiar with, so these will fit on your pedal board along with everything else you've got. We're going to be playing through a Marshall JMP head today, 1936 Marshall vintage 2x12 cab, and then the obviously Jimi Hendrix signature Strat that came out recently with the reverse headstock, just for that extra authenticity. So without further ado, I'm going to jump straight into the pedal chain. First on our list is the little tiny crybaby wah. So check this guy out. And just to let you hear, it is fully clean channel on the Marshall. Nice warm clean. And then you'll see how the pedals affect that as we go on. So some great sweep on that tiny pedal there, and again, because it's a mini rectangular chassis, you'll be able to fit that on literally any pedal board that you've got. So next on the list is your Octavio Fuzz. So it's an octave fuzz, slightly lower range fuzz. You've got a level control and then a fuzz control. We've ramped that fuzz right up. So that sounds great. Very low register, insane for bending and just single note runs. Next up, the classic fuzz face. Little Jimi Hendrix logo portrait on that is red, just like the signature pedal. As you can see on each one, it has the same color combo that you'd find on the slightly stranger shaped pedals. Again, we've ramped the fuzz up, something you're all gonna be familiar with. Nice, smooth fuzz tone. So again, it's got that nice smooth fuzz sound to it. Next up in the chain is the uni vibe, again, something that Hendrix was particularly famous for. It's got the vibe control, speed, level, depth, everything you need to get subtle, warbly sounds. So you'll hear that. I'm gonna fiddle with the knobs a little bit just to see the range that you can get from the speed and the depth, and then I'll turn the vibe on as well. Revisit that in a second, because what we're going to do once we hit the gypsy fuzz, which is next, I'm going to run through them again in various different combinations to let you hear how the uni vibe sounds combined with the fuzzes, how the octave fuzz combined with the wah and a whole manner of different combos. So without further ado, we've got the Gypsy fuzz. It's a slightly harsher, slightly higher gain fuzz. Based on the band of Gypsy's sound, it's got an extra tone knob compared to the other fuzzes, so you can get a little bit of range on your frequencies and it just sounds crazy. So we haven't ramped the fuzz right up for this one. It's about 3 o'clock. So again, harsher fuzz, tones just off center to maybe roll some of the highs off, but insane sounding fuzz. So we're gonna go into some combinations now, do a bit of the Gypsy fuzz and the Univibe, fuzz face and the Univibe, wah pedal, the whole works. So here we go. So that's been the MXR Jimi Hendrix lineup. Again, brand new rectangular chassis, easy to fit in the pedal board and all your classics from the MXR lineup. So when these come out, make sure and come in and give them a try. Thanks for tuning in.